Meanwhile, thousands of iPhone users may have had their phones infected with spyware for as long as 2 years. Cybersecurity experts call it the worst ever failure involving an Apple product. Researchers with Google say hackers, they used tainted websites to access your data. Erica Engel spoke with a local expert on what to do if your phone is compromised. Erica.
That's right, Howard. We contacted Yasuo Ogawa, founder of Kawabunga Computers, to help us understand the problem, but more importantly, how to fix it.
We first wanted to know, how can you tell if your iPhone is infected?
That's really difficult, Erica. Right now, the Apple Corporation did put a fix out there for the exploitations that are going on. That was done in February. It's been quietly rolled out with the new updates.
Hackers can get access to your contacts, messages, and photos. But Ogawa says your banking information should be okay.
Because you're authenticating against their server. But if you have like a notepad and you're putting down security pins or personal information on your phone, a lot of people put it under their contact list. These are things that you probably want to be a little bit more aware of.
He says third-party password apps like LastPass offer encryption and are affordable. Infection happens when users visit websites.
They can't even identify the website because a lot of times websites have third-party advertisers on it. And the third-party advertisers may be the one infected.
Authorities have yet to identify those responsible, but Ogawa says this type of hack is extremely expensive to carry out.
It's not your casual hacker that just said, let's do this. This is, there's a lot of speculation on the internet who's behind it.
Mm-hmm.
But again, it's speculative, so you know, you really can't mention it, but it's probably at the state level. There could be a country involved.
It is unknown at this time whether the spyware targeted phones just in the U.S. or worldwide. Apple released a new update this week addressing some security flaws, and experts recommend keeping your phone up to date with all software improvements. Back to you.